Let's look at the markets. The Dow was down 219, S&P 500 minus 16, NASDAQ was up 43. A CEO of Kroger appeared in court today and said the day we merge is the day we begin lowering prices. Federal Trade Commission has put that proposed merger with Albertsons on hold over antitrust issues. And depending on where you live, federal data shows grocery prices have gone up by as much as 21%. White House is poised to block the sale of U.S. Steel to Nippon Steel, citing national security concerns. U.S. Steel says the deal with the Japanese company will save thousands of American union jobs and keep plants running in Pennsylvania. A decision from President Biden could come yet this week, and both presidential candidates Kamala Harris and Donald Trump have pledged support in blocking the $15 billion deal. Today is the last day of business for LL Flooring, formerly known as Lumber Liquidators. They're going out of business and closing 200 stores on Friday, laying off roughly 2,000 workers. The McFlurry is going plastic-free. Soon, Mickey D's will hand you that sweet treat minus the plastic dome. It's the company's effort to reduce microplastics in the ocean. The all-paper McFlurry container debuts September 10th. Well, tomorrow we look for those August jobs reports, a key indicator for the Fed and for interest rates. I'm Jeff Vaughn. That's your After the Bell report.